see them tumbling down, pledging their love to the ground. Lonely but free I'll be found, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. I'm a roving cowboy, riding all day long, tumbleweeds around me sing their lonely song. Nights underneath the prairie moon, I'll ride along and sing a tune. Tumbling down, pledging their love to the ground. Lonely but free I'll be found, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. Cares of the past are behind, nowhere to go but I'll find, just where the trail will wind, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. I know when night is gone that a new born at dawn. I'll keep rolling along, deep in my heart is a song. Here on the range I belong, drifting along with the tumbling tumble.
As I walked out in Laredo one day, I spied a young cowboy wrapped all in white linen, wrapped in white linen as cold as the clay. Oh, beat the drum slowly and play the fife lowly, sing the death march as you carry me along. Take me to the valley, there lay the sod o'er me. I'm a young cowboy and know I've done wrong. I see by your outfit that you are these words he did say as I boldly walked by. Come sit down beside me and hear my sad story. Got shot in the breast and I know I must die. Go fetch me some water, a cool cup of water, to cool my parched lips, then the poor cowboy said. Before I returned, his spirit had left him, had gone to his maker, the cowboy was dead. north of the border of old Mexico, I rode one day to the cow town of San Angelo. A hot sun was glowing, a hot breeze was blowing, still not as warm as the lips that I waited to kiss. She sent a message a long time ago. Socorro had promised to meet me in San Angelo. I was aware of the chance I was taking. I was an outlaw, but great was my love for this girl. I must be with her, I can't stay away. Nights spent without her are lonely, and so are the days. Then I'll have to chance it. Only a few minutes more and she'll be at my side. At 10 o'clock in the morning, I tied my horse and I started to walk down the street. Where was Socorro? Had she forgotten? This was the day and the hour that she wanted to be. But something is wrong with our plans, and I hear death awaits me. Here on this hot, dusty street, up on a housetop, but still I can see, there hides a man with the rifle, it's pointed at me. I might escape from the man with the rifle, but there are others just like him that I cannot see. Back of each window, the click of a gun. Die if I stay, and my love for her won't let me run. Where is Socorro? Will my eyes see her? Then in a moment she runs from the door down the street. Up on your horse she is crying, right out of town it's a trap and they're waiting for you. But if I ride up, she must ride with me. Then in a moment I know that our chances are gone. Bullet is well on its way, and it finds my Socorro. She cries as she falls in my arms. Over and over her soft lips did say, now we're together, I won't let them take you away. One little sigh, her little lips trembled, then it was over, Socorro had drifted away. Dazed in my vision, but plainly I see, the ranger that killed her is standing there waiting for me. I rise to meet him, my one thought is beating. He deserves death, and I swear that this ranger will die. I beat his draw and I shot him. Shot him 6 times just as fast as the bullets could fly. My gun is empty, or more I will shoot him. Now there are others just like him that want me to die. Their bullets are coming my way. It makes me fall to the ground. Gone is my strength, just the will left to fight. I hear the sound of the lead as it robs me of life. If I must die, let me find Socorro. Let me hold on to her hand for the few moments left.
blindly I search and it isn't in vain. I touch the soft velvet hand and it eases the pain. Life is no more, but we're together. Even in death she's my lover, it's over.
In the southern part of Texas, in the town of San Antonio, is a fortress all in ruins that the weeds have overgrown. You may look in vain for crosses and you'll never see a one, but sometimes between the setting and the rising of the sun, you can hear a ghostly bugle as the men go marching by. You can hear them as they answer to that roll call in the sky. Colonel Travis, Davy Crockett, and 180 more, Captain Dickinson, Jim Bowie, present and accounted for. Back in 1836, Houston said to Travis, get some volunteers and go, fortify the Alamo. Well, the men came from Texas and from old Tennessee, and they joined up with Travis just to fight for the right to be free. Indian scouts with squirrel guns, men with muzzle loaders, stood together heel and toe to defend the Alamo. You may ne'er see your loved ones, Travis told them that day. Those who want to can leave now, those who fight to the death let them stay. In the sand he drew a line with his army saber. Out of 185, not a soldier crossed the line. With his banners a-dancing in the dawn's golden light, Santa Anna came prancing on a horse that was black as the night. Sent an officer to tell Travis to surrender. Travis answered with a shell and a rousing rebel yell. Santa Anna turned scarlet, played to Quaylo, he roared, I will show them no quarter, everyone will be put to the sword. 185, holding back 5,000. 5 days, 6 days, 8 days, 10. Travis held and held again. Then he sent for replacements for his wounded and lame. But the troops that were coming never came, never came, never came. Twice he charged, then blew recall on the fatal third time. Santa Anna breached the wall and he killed them one and all. Now the bugles are silent and there's rust on each sword, and the small band of soldiers lie asleep in the arms of the Lord. In the southern part of Texas, near the town of San Antonio, like a statue on his pintle rides a cowboy all alone. And he sees the cattle grazing where a century before Santa Anna's guns were blazing and the cannons used to roar. And his eyes turn sort of misty and his heart begins to glow, and he takes his hat off slowly to the men of Alamo, to the 13 days of glory at the siege of Alamo.
Accustomed to danger, he knew the badlands, he knew every bad man. This man was a ranger. Into the township of Pecos he rode, and everyone noticed the stranger. Plainly it showed in the way that he rode in, this man was a ranger.
Everyone watched as he climbed from his horse and walked by. Every eye dropped to the gun hanging low on his thighs. The silence was broken, the ranger had spoken, and these were his words. I've trailed an outlaw for 36 days, and I'm 20 hours behind him. He's here in town, so I'll just be around long as it takes me to find him. Slowly he turned and he looked down the street. Then he looked back at the crowd. Something about him left no room to doubt him. He spoke very little but loud. If it is pity you have for my size, save it, don't waste it, my friend. This equalizer I have on my hip makes me as big as the next man. Then from the door came a curse, and we knew at a glance the outlaw had stepped through the street to begin his advance. Women grabbed children, men grabbed their wives, and they ran from the street. Even the soft little breeze became still. Death had a minute